Sydney, church home. Jack, did I ever thank you for the present you left at the door of the church home? A rusty old hospital bed. We came here, 1982. I was 40. It was the beginning of 8 very special years in our lives, for all the family, for me. I came to a congregation of 600 families and marveled. Then the youth choir burst into our lives, singing full of life and laughter and noise. Oh, Tuesday nights were something else. And there was Jack, so dedicated, and Rosemary, so supportive. Do you know Jack and Rosemary? Only the Lord knows what you've done. The praise, the drama, the friendship, the romance, the love, even weddings. One week I conducted 5 weddings in the 1 week. Love was in the air. Do you remember when we had the services in the big hall next door in the high pulpit? One Sunday morning, I was there to conduct it, and I hoped it would be a really special time. I rose the steps, climbed the steps to the pulpit, and on the seat was waiting for me a bald-headed puppet. And pinned to it a notice, R. Winston. Do you remember Christmas morning?
We're all invited back for supper in the main hall. Thank you and good evening.
Thank you.